He said, deliver us from evil. I'm so glad that Jesus included that in the prayer, because if he says that we should pray, deliver us from evil, that means we can be, right? That we don't have to keep putting up with what we keep putting up with. That when evil comes, when darkness comes, deliver us, Jesus, and he'll do it.